What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend. He's...
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment, but he's a friend, and he's been real good to me, and we need you to do this for us, all right? And I ain't sleeping with him. But you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, you gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
I'm glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was Coke and Donuts. That was it. I even missed the exes. Shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen, I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I know about some diamonds. Illegal, never in the system, easy to move, no insurance. Couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over them.
Right.
Problem. I can't be seen near them. All right, let's just call it a conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah? You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
Good. And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
How you doing?
These are great.
Mm.
They're great. But, 2 million. You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what they tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Mm, just like you.
Come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Well, cook, yeah.
I have a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon last episode. Just give us the ice.
All right, all right.
Hey. Tony, can I hold them? Oh.
Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Evan, get into the club and don't fuck about, okay?
Breach.
Terry! Clay! Look at the ice! You boys chase down those two!
Carnage erupted, and for once it wasn't because a Mexican was trying to sneak in. Getting a complimentary cavity search at the
airport. Last will and testament, fuckers! Time to fucking die!
Many passengers have started wearing protective underwear dubbed Flipers.
Back to the restaurant?
I know you don't like me, Johnny, but you don't have to get me clipped. Jesus. Probably gotta hit the wise guys in the East Coast following you right now. I need you to split the haul up. Leave half of the trash can on Hermitite Street and the other half of the trash on Emerald. Some of my boys are gonna go pick it up.
Holy shit!
Sounds real dumb to me. But if that's what you want done, I'll do it. As long as I get paid.
Let's fuck some shit up!